Alright, time to play more Sekiryu. Again, wait. Yeah, okay. So I don't have to wake him up. Because he's sleepy. Alright, good. Skadoosh! Okay. Shut up, Mitsu. I'm just kidding, Mitsu. How you doing, Candy? To do one thing. There we go. Okay. There we go. Okay, when hit by lightning in the air, charge before landing, lightning reverse. There we go. Yeah, okay. Scary. Travel to... Fuck, I just wasted. That was Okay, so apparently I do need the fucking spaghetti. Okay. Well, I'll come back to you, boss.
To purchase an offering?
Another one.
Where you find the departed, you'll find the memorial mob. We, the impure, cannot turn a blind eye to anyone. Go ahead. Buy an offering.
Okay. Let's see what you got. Banana, dragon's blood, banana. Wait, do you have what I need for your breed? Damn. You slat dog. Okay, well, maybe I'll do some grinding later on.
Where you find the departed, wherever you're...
Actually, you know what?
Care to purchase?
And storage too.
May the depart. Care to per.
Please, I don't need. Keep everything else.
May the departed rest in.
Okay.
you doing here? Of all places. Ah, are you...
That's right.
I thought as much. Might you be willing to take on a favor for me? I am Doju. I've been tasked with the preparation of a medical treatment using the rejuvenating...
That's right.
I thought as much. Might you be willing... I am Doju. I'll get to the point, my dear Shinobi. This is a letter I received from the Master. The particulars are contained within.
They have abandoned their faith. seduced by a search for immortality. Should you be captured, there is no telling what would become of you. You would do well to return the way you came. However, I will not stop you from entering if you are determined to do so. But if you do, please proceed with care.
Okie dokie.
I see you have decided to continue. We will pray for your safety. It is the least we can do.
You leave Kotaro behind. Now what do I do?
Why are you crying?
Everyone's gone. I'm all alone.
Who's everyone?
Everyone? Huh? Who? The spinning red and white flowers. Only one pure white flower. The pure white flower I cannot find.
What?
My head hurts. Sorry. I have no idea what I'm saying. I've got to find the pure white flower.
Thank you.
together. Hush, man. I'm trying to sneak around the monks, man. I'm trying to stitch me out. Scare. Hello! Okay, it looks like I want to do this stealthy. Fuck Jesus, man. cannot wait for this guy to come over here. He's a snitch. Oh, I see something over there, something of value. So I don't sneak up behind you.
here to purchase an op.
Purchase items. Dancer's Mass Original Speed. 5,000 yen? Are you kidding me?
May the departed rest in.
Bitch.
Thank you.
see the water. Take like a dozen steps forward, right? Oh, I still got two. Wow, fuck off.
the search.
Thank you.
doggos.
Thank you. You there?
What business do...
I'm told that a special holy person lives here.
Remarkably holy. That's what she's not here. It's my fault. It's impossible.
I see.
If that's the case, I have a favor. The child wanted to know the reason for her fate. If you do see her by some chance, please give her this. It's the least I can do for my own atonement.
All right.
Thank you.
What is...
Sculptor.
I don't need your... I'm not normal, you see. No mere dragon rot will kill me. The Shinobi prosthetic. Appears you've taken to it quite well. Here, this is for you.
What is it?
It contains ways to bite into your foes with that fang of yours. In other words, fighting techniques for your prosthetic arm.
I see.
I had thought that prosthetic techniques wouldn't ever be needed again, but it seems I was wrong.
You may. Come back whenever you like. If you have technique.
Come for you, my lord.
Yes, you did well to come here.
Let us go. We must leave, Ashina.
Wolf, my blood. The blood of the dragon causes men to become undying. The same goes for you.
Yes, my lord.
I wished to save you. I'm sure that I would do the same thing given another chance. However, undying begets stagnation. The immortal oath, the rejuvenating waters, the dragon rot. They all corrupt men, to the point that they no longer live as men. I wish to sever the chains of stagnation bred by the dragon's heritage. Wolf, will you help me achieve this aim?
I cannot break the Iron Code. Father, I cannot... I cannot. To protect you, the divine heir, that was the duty my father entrusted to me.
How many times have you died and come back to life for my sake? 2, 3 times? Or perhaps a number so large that it cannot be counted?
As it was for the purpose of defending my lord, the number does not matter.
I do not wish to bind you to an eternity of undeath. Wolf, join me in my quest to sever the ties of immortality.
As you wish.
Thank you, loyal wolf.
Okay, okay.
I see that you've spoken to Lord Kuro.
I have.
It's very slight, but it looks to me like your brow is less furrowed than before. I see that you've...
I have.
We are seeking to Wolf. It's an ancient record that was kept in Ashina Castle.
Sacred dragon tears from the divine realm.
Yes, it is my belief that with the dragon tears, it may be possible to sever the dragon's heritage.
But the divine realm? How do we...
I know. Wolf, that incense burner over there, it belonged to a person of interest. Take a look.
Is there something special about it?
I'm told that long ago, there was another divine heir living here in Ashina Castle. His name was Lord Takeru. This incense burner belonged to him.
Where is he now?
He died a long time ago, apparently, wrapped in the aroma of the fountainhead. I returned to the divine realm. Those are supposedly the words he left behind.
You're saying the scent of the fountainhead is the key to reaching the divine realm?
That is my belief. Wolf, let us discover the truth together. Now, as to how we begin our search, I am certain some of Lord Takeru's books remain in this castle. Books that he collected in order to find the Divine Realm. I will search for them.
In addition to finding a way to reach the Divine Realm, might we also look into how we might sever the immortal ties?
A fine suggestion. Talk to Ishin. If anyone knows the answer, it is him. Wolf, come with me. Lord Ishin is not within this castle citadel. I'm told he is recuperating in one of these watchtowers. However, the path to his watchtower is closed. His health is a little...
How do I get in?
On the roof. There's a path patrolled by the Nightjar Ninja. It's intended for shinobi, but I imagine that won't be a problem for you.
I've heard the Nightjar use smoke signals as landmarks.
Yes. So if you follow their smoke signals, you should be able to reach Lord Ishin. And you can use this window to reach the roof.
What window?
Find Lord Ishin, and ask if he knows how we might sever the ties of immortality. He's recuperating.
Mm-hmm.